So we are here today with the lovely Anne-Marie, who is giving us a behind-the-scenes spa treatment. So we're going throughout the whole entire spa area where she's going to cover a lot of the different amenities that they cover that's unique to the Triumph as well as to some of the other larger fleets in the Carnival facility. So where's our first stop on the ship?
All right, so on your first stop on the ship, you definitely have to come to the spa. Okay? The reason why you have to come to the spa, because we know in vacation, when you start your vacation, when you're at home, your lifestyle is very busy and all that. So when you come on vacation, you want to get the ultimate experience of your vacation, okay? So here, the first stop is in the spa, and we provide a whole host of services in the spa, okay? We do from the basic, from the haircuts, the manicures, the pedicures. We even take care of the teens as well, and not just the teens, but the little babies. As long as they will sit still, we can do their manicure and pedicures. Okay, massages, we have the prices ranges from $119 all the way up. So depending on what your lifestyle or then we tailor-made our treatments for you as well.
Oh, nice.
Okay, so if you just want a quick rundown of different kind of massages we offer detoxifying massages, we offer muscle relaxing massages. So if you're a sport type of person, it doesn't matter what your lifestyle is, we can accommodate you in the spa. Okay. All right, so right here is our beautiful reception, and this is where you come to stop and make your appointments. You can also call us on the spa as well. Our spa extension number is 1199, okay? So if you don't want to come up, just make your call. We'll provide a reservation for you and the time specifically for your needs in this cruise.
What time are you guys open and close at usually?
Our times open in the morning from 8 a.m. to 10 p.m.
Okay, so we're pretty always much the whole day.
The whole day.
Does that change while you're at ports as well, or is that constant?
No, it's the same, but the great thing when you're in port is that you actually get discounts as well.
Ooh.
So all your services on the spa, we actually give you a 10% discounts on your services while we are in port. So that can help you to also come and relax with us as well. All right, so on board we offer MediSpa, we offer acupuncture. So if you want to go home feeling stress-free and at the same time you want to go home with that nice rejuvenated look, nobody will know what actually you do, just your secret, okay? So this is the treatment room that we actually offer our MediSpa services right in there.
How many different treatment rooms do you have available at a time?
This treatment room we actually have 14 treatment rooms, and two of them are couples.
Oh, nice.
So that makes it a 16.
So you can get a couples massage.
Exactly. So if you look right here as well, we have one of our couples treatment rooms. So that way, you can come in as a couple, get your massage done. You can come in as just a random friends, because we accommodate everyone in the spa to make your vacation an experience, okay? And this is our aerobic studio. So within our aerobic studio, we offer classes in the morning. So we offer the cycling, the yoga, the Pilates. We even offer boot camp, and we also do specialized in personal training for you as well, okay? So on board, currently we only have one personal trainer, and he gets very busy because he does with the classes. And first of all, we actually do seminars as well. So the seminars are very complimentary within the spa, but the good thing about it, if you want to know more about your body, how to lose weight, how to gain weight, and overall how to maintain a healthy lifestyle, then we do that for you within the seminars, and they're all complimentary, okay? All right, so here, this is our lovely gym. So we have pretty much most of all the... Come on, babe. We have pretty much most of everything that we actually need to work out in a gym, okay? So you can come in and you can work out and feel like you have a workout. So we have all the free weights over there.
So is the gym included with your package, or do you have to buy this additional?
No, the gym and the Triumph, it's absolutely complimentary. You have no cost for it, except if you want to do like the classes.
Yeah.
And the classes, we always provide the menus, and they will tell you, you know, the difference, what the cost for and what is complimentary as well, okay?
What time is the gym open at exactly, and when does it close?
All right, so the gym opens in the morning from 6 a.m. to 10 p.m.
6 a.m. to 10 p.m.
6 a.m. to 10 p.m. So you can come in any time of the day you want and utilize the facility.
Is there a penalty for canceling your spa treatment or any spa facility last minute?
In the spa, there's absolutely, we have a guaranteed satisfaction, okay? Guaranteed satisfaction policy. But at the same time, there's a 50% cancellation, which we give you 24 hours. So we can see a treatment.
Okay, so as long as you do it within 24 hours, you're good?
24 hours, then you're good, yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Do they teach any special classes in the gym itself, or is the personal trainer usually just in the other area?
No, the personal trainer is everywhere in the gym. So even if you come in, and you want to know anything about health or anything about fitness, he's always here. You can always ask him as well.
Okay.
Yeah. But I'm going to show you a little bit of different classes that we have for here on the table. So just to reiterate a little bit, these are the boot camps that we offer.
Yep.
We have the walking in comfort, which is a complimentary seminar. So if you have any back pain, knee pain, sciatica, arthritis. Overall, if you want to help to balance your body, then we'll tell you the secrets to that, okay? And with this one, secrets to a flatter stomach. So this one goes, if you have any health issues or any goals that you want to achieve, then we teach you about this and the body and how you can achieve that goal to be live a healthier lifestyle, okay? With the yoga as well, these are our paid classes. So the yoga, the cycling, the personal training, and the boot camp. So if you notice on there, the prices are there for those ones. And where there's no prices, then we'll have a number sign there. So you will know differently what the price is.
So the walking in comfort and the secrets to a flatter stomach are both free. Make sure you guys really check out those prices so you know exactly what you're getting into.
Right, so we're complimentary. Nice. All right. So we also provide a scale if you want to start your workout and then you also want to know where you are from where you want to go, then you can also do that measurement
and
right
you have
here as
such
well.
An amazing view right here too. You're looking right out.
Right out, exactly.
Is this the front of the ship or the back
this
of the ship?
This is actually the front of the ship.
The front of the ship,
yes.
So you're going exactly
you're
where
you're going. Exactly.
What an amazing view.
It's a beautiful view, especially in the morning.
So
you're
yeah.
working out. It kind of gives you that motivation to keep
just
going.
Just to keep going.
Right. Because it's absolutely amazing. Taking command room, we'll just take it out a little bit all around.
You have a lot of different equipment to choose from as well.
Exactly. Exactly. So depending on what you're doing, there's a whole variety to choose from.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And the views just keep getting better and better.
I just keep getting better and better everywhere you go. So with the steam and sauna, we have complimentary as well from 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. So they can come in any time of the day between that hours and use it. And there is absolutely no charge for it.
That sounds pretty good to me.
Like on words on the Cloud 9 spas, you have to pay for it. Here, it's all complimentary.
And I believe I was reading about acupuncture too by Kiana.
Yes, Dr. Kiana. Oh, she's absolutely amazing. She's all the way from China and she provides the best acupuncture on board. Because what she actually does, she tries to establish your true concerns. Then after establishing your true concerns, then she will definitely work on that for you.
How much is acupuncture and about how long do you think it'll take?
All right, acupuncture, it's a 50-minute treatment.
Okay.
And it's only $150 for the session. But as you go along, the more session you do, she also creates a package for you. So
okay.
It simply means that you're paying actually less than $150 per treatment.
Oh, nice.
Right. So one treatment can be running $120 if you do a package of three and even more. With acupuncture, when you're on vacation and your body's more relaxed, it even works better for you because it works because it stimulates and helps with those pressure points. So when you go home, you completely relax. Yes.
Okay.
And remember we said about the facial rejuvenation as well? It works absolutely amazing for the people who have fine lines, wrinkles, crow feet. Yeah, so with the facial rejuvenation, that one, if you want to be relaxed and go home, get rid of fine lines and wrinkles, any concerns like that with the skin, and you're just going to look really hydrated, then facial rejuvenation for that. With that one, I don't give you a specific price because what doctor will do, she analyzes your skin and your concerns, and then she make you a price as well as help you to
So it's completely customizable per person,
right?
That's pretty amazing.
It for
do they do that on every ship or is that?
Pretty much.
Okay.
Pretty much. But with the Triumph, we try to make it more as accommodating as possible for our guests.
Okay.
Yes.
Nice.
Yes.
And do they also have a lot of yoga mats I see over here? Do they have like morning yoga or?
Morning yogas, yes. In the mornings and the sea days. So with this ship, we have 5 days cruise. So we do on the two sea days, we actually do yogas in the morning from 8 a.m. So it's an hour session with our personal trainer, Luke.
Nice. Right?
And the cycling as well, it's basically the same thing. But like we said, we personalize trainings for you as well. So even though it's a port day, if you want to do the classes, we can still accommodate you with the classes.
Oh, nice.
Yes, as well. So we
How many people do you usually have signing up for yoga and cycling?
Oh my God, sometimes it's absolutely full.
Oh wow.
Like, yes. But the least people will have sometimes like 12, but sometimes even more. Because people just want to come in and just relax. And it's a good way to start your day.
Do you think this is a good way to meet other people too? Or?
Of course, yes, because everybody's in one little room, mm-hmm. they're doing together, so by the end of the day, the discussion starts between everybody. Oh, amazing it was, how I feel better, and the talks goes on, you know, and then everybody, before you know it, the class for the next 3 days is mm-hmm. absolutely full because everybody goes and tells them what, oh, great it was. We're just checking in a little bit, steam and sauna a little bit. All right.
Also, all right. Really nice sauna area.
Yes. So that one's a sauna. It's very large. You can accommodate a lot of people.
And then we have the steam room over here.
And then we have the steam room over here.
Very nice, brightly lit, and still a great view.
Yep.
It seems like every single area on the spa just has such an amazing view.
Amazing view. It's just absolutely beautiful and welcoming. You can come in and just feel like you're actually on vacation.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So now I'll just take you through the salon so you get to see a little bit. All right, so see, we have a lovely couple here waiting to get the service done as well. Now we have Tariq. So Tariq is our barber on board, okay?
Hi.
So what Tariq actually does, he pampers you to perfection. So for the guys, he does anti-aging facial. He does a scalp massage, a neck and shoulder massage, a hand and arm massage with that. And it's always up to you if you want to train it for the ankle mm-hmm. massage as well, okay? So just complete the package. So with that facial, it's only 95 and it's amazing. It's a 75 minutes okay. just with Tariq alone. For that whole entire time. So we also do other treatments. So basically, if you think of it on land, think of it on board as mm-hmm. well, because we do everything absolutely to make your vacation an experience, okay? So we do the keratin, we do the cutting, we do the coloring, we do the styling, mm-hmm. we do the nails, the hair, every single thing you can think of, we do it on board, okay?
Never even imagined guys have a full-out salon on here.
It's
even nicer than a lot of ones on land too.
Yep. Not to mention our teeth whitening treatments that mm-hmm. we do on board. So our treatment that we do on board is not as very harsh. So what it does, it gives you no downtime. Mm-hmm. So after that, our teeth whitening is give you up to 6 shades lighter in only 30 minutes. Okay.
Because oh, wow.
what we use, the products that we use is very little percentage, but you absolutely see your results mm-hmm. after the treatment. So with that treatment, remove coffee stains, remove red wine, we remove any tea stains from your teeth. So when you're going home, you just look like you're just coming from mm-hmm. vacation because you have that nice, brighter, whiter smile. Definitely. Okay, another one, we do the inothermy. So inothermy is a slimming. Yes, the slimming and detoxifying treatment. So that one, you can lose up to 8 inches within mm-hmm. that treatment, and it's absolutely amazing. So for the beer bellies, the bingo mm-hmm. wings, the stomach, the thighs, any areas you want to work in, you have to come in and get the inothermy done.
What is that exactly? Is that an invasive procedure or is it?
No, with the inothermy, what it basically does, we just apply algae on the areas. So algae, mm-hmm. everybody know that algae is the number one way of detoxifying, rebuilding or re-educating the body, okay? So with that treatment, we apply it on the areas of your concern if mm-hmm. you have cellulite, bloatedness, retention. So it's a detoxifying treatment completely. Mm-hmm. So we apply that and we use a machine as well.
Oh,
so
nice.
With the machine that enables us to work deeper down into the lymphatic, into mm-hmm. lymph nodes, into the lymphatic system, and helps to break away all the toxicity that causing all those stubbornness inside the body. Okay, so with that treatment as well, you guarantee to lose 1 to 8 inches in it.
Oh, wow. And that's completely non-invasive as well.
Right.
So that's
non-invasive.
Really good. I'm not a big fan of
those
myself. Are there elegant night discounts on the ship?
Yes. What we actually do, like I said, we always have discounts. Embarkation day is considered as a port day for us. Mm-hmm. Okay. So when the guests comes on board, we always welcome them with smashing discounts. Okay. So we have an elegant night package that we put together. So you get your makeup, you get your hair done, mm-hmm. coloring, styling, whatever you want. And at the same time, we minimize the package only to $69.
Oh, wow.
For you.
Can you book before you're actually on the ship?
Yes, we actually have our online reservation. So if you want to make your reservation to be on board to get your specific time that you need, the time mm-hmm. which is more accommodating for you, so therefore you can actually enjoy every other events on the ship, but at the same time you're still going to come and pamper yourself, you do that online as well.
Oh, okay.
Yes, so just go on the website, the Carnival website, with a spa link and make your reservation for your massage, your facial, mm-hmm. your hair, your nails, whatever it is, you go online and make it before you come on board.
So what are the benefits of exactly having a spa cabin, and what is a spa cabin exactly?
All right, so the spa cabin is always the spa, the cabins that are located on the floor that the spa is, okay? And some of the ships, like the Cloud 9 spas, if you're on those cabins, then you actually get even a bigger discount.
Okay.
But on this ship, which is Carnival Triumph, we still actually do the same to accommodate our guests, okay? So what we actually do, once you come into the spa, you said, okay, I'm from the spa cabins, on the same level, we actually put together a package for you so we can give you 10, 20, 30%. Doesn't matter what it is, depending on what treatment you are. Like I said, we always try to accommodate as much as we can for you.
Do they have any packages for men specifically, or do this just usually women or a combination?
We have packages for the men. We have like the grooming packages, the shaving, the cutting, the hairstyle, anything like that. The massages and the pedicures are normally the same for the men and the ladies.
Okay.
But it's just depending on what you actually want, we tailor-made the treatment for you.
Okay.
So whatever your concerns are, we cannot differ a little bit from our traditional steps, and just to make it accommodating so we can make you feel beautiful as well.
Okay. So if it's people's first time on a spa ever, what would you recommend as their first treatment?
As their first treatment, first when they come in and said, I want a spa treatment. How do you feel today? How do you want to feel after this? Okay, so it depends on what they tell you, though. They want to feel, you can either tell them, okay, come in for a massage. But our first massage that we always recommend for someone who has never had a massage is a hot stones massage. The reason why a hot stones massage, because you may be tense, you have tension, you have aches and pains in areas, and you want to feel completely relaxed when you're done. So the aroma stone massage is an easy treatment. Okay, so we warm those stones up and we use them to glide them all over the areas on the areas of your concern. It's also a massage that incorporates with the hands as well, but because it's heated, so it helps to melt those muscles, breaking down those tension, and you feel absolutely amazing when you're done. With those massages, the result lasts 36 to 48 hours. Regarding like the Swedish massage, 24 hours, you start getting that tension again. So with the heated treatment, it's much better, more therapeutic for you.
How much would a hot stone massage usually run for exactly?
A hot stones massage here on board, it's only $149.
Okay.
But like I said again, we have our 10, 20, 30 packages. So the more you spa, the definitely more you're gonna save.
Nice.
Yes.
Do they have spa cards? Is it like 10, 20, 30 for the same voyage, or does that add on after?
For the same. 10, 20, 30 is within the same voyage.
Okay.
For the, yes, it's within the same voyage. But you can spread your treatment out. So you can have one on the first day, one on the second day, even one on the last day. So it will just accommodate you with the times we have available, and you accommodate yourself with the days that you want as well.
Nice.
So on board, we do our shellac, we do our fire and ice, we do the soul delight, we do the exotic enrich, we do acrylic. We do everything that you can think of about nails, okay? So especially with the shellac, I recommend the shellac all the time to my guests, because when you come in vacation, you know you're gonna go out in the pool, you're gonna go on the beach, the nails are gonna chip and peel, okay? And you still wanna have that nice looking nails even when you're going home, okay? So what we do recommend, the shellac. So the shellac is a 14-day non-chip, non-smudge polish, so that one enhances and lasts up to 2 weeks into your nails. So even depending on your lifestyle as well, some people do keep it for even a month on their nails. That way you don't have to be worrying about going home, oh my god, I just had my nail done and it's peeling again. You still want to go home with a vacation mode, right?
Right.
So we always recommend you enhance your treatment with a shellac as well. Now we have the fire and ice. That one is absolutely amazing. So that one, if you have any concern with the feet, like poor circulation, fluid retention, overall, sometimes you're coming on board on the first day, your feet get tired standing out waiting in line.
Flights, lines, all that.
Yes,
it's gonna be killing me.
Exactly. So what we do now, we enhance that treatment for you. So we give you a hot and cold sensation, a cooling mask. So basically we describe it as a facial on the hands and the feet. And then we use the aroma stones again, which is a heated treatment to help to just melt those tension away. So you feel absolutely amazing. We have a few different range of products. We have the Steiner product, we have the Sebastian, we have the Fito, we have the Elemis, and then we have the La Therapy, okay? So the La Therapy and the Elemis products, most of them are more anti-aging products, okay? So we also have products for the teens as well. So with these ones, is our a product that we offer here on board, and the same treatment that we use to pamper you while you're on board as well. And we also offer, you can take it home to continue your experience as well, because they are absolutely amazing. We here we have the conditioners, we have the shampoo, we have the hair treatments, we have botanical bliss. If you're suffering from any dry hair, if you want your hair to be rejuvenated, if your hair is breaking, then we have all that great stuff to help to strengthen that for you.
Do you have anything for teenagers who have like acne, like any acne facials or anything of that nature?
Yes, our facial that we provide, we have our Fruity Fabulous. So that is for the little ones who just want to get a facial and feel like they're excited and be a part of the experience as well. Then we have like the acne attack facials, so that combined with the teens. If you're between 16 to 20 years old, then we can do that one acne attack for you as well. But as the age goes over 20, then we provide more anti-aging, because that's when the aging process starts.
Yes. There's nothing going to ruin your vacation photo like having a real bad breakout.
Right. And then our facials, or absolutely holiday friendly, because we personalize and tailorize, tailor-made the treatments for you, so you can go out and have absolutely no worries about breaking out or anything like that with our facials on board. All right, so we also do the kind of products that we use on board. We use for the coloring, we have the Colliston, we have the Wella. So when the guest comes in, they have absolutely amazing, all different color choices that they want. Anything that they ask for, we can do it for them.
I'm gonna check out that red page over here for when I go home. So what would usually a color treatment usually cost you on the ship?
For a color treatment, it ranges, it depends, because most time we normally charge from the length of the hair, okay? But for a color treatment, the process will probably be $149 and above.
Okay.
Yes, $149 and above. And also with the keratin as well. So the keratin is an absolutely amazing 6-week blowout treatment. So it's great when you finish with the pool, after the beach outside, you want to go home and get your hair back into shape. Then it's always good to come even on the last day and get your keratin done. Because that one lasts 6 to 8 weeks at home. It reduces frizziness, it reduces any drying time, and it gives you that nice natural sheen to the hair. And it also does lock seals into the cuticles and helps to keep that process going for up to 8 weeks at home. So you're still looking amazing.
Is there any risk about the color running off of the chlorine for the pools or being affected by any of the equipment here? No risk at all?
No. The colorless is done. It's completely done. And we also do with the keratin as well. It's a good treatment for the color, now that you mention it. So that helps to keep your color even longer into your hair as well.
About how long do you think the color treatments usually last for?
The color treatments,
roughly. And do they cover up gray hairs?
Oh yes, we do everything. We absolutely do everything as well. So the color treatment, it lasts, again, it depends on the pigment of that person's hair, but guaranteed more than 6 weeks.
Okay,
yes.
Nice.
Yes.
So a lot of these treatments will last you even past your cruise, so you kind of still bring it home with you.
Bring it home with you, right. You're taking the experience home with you. Exactly.
So if they have disabled members or scooters, are you wheelchair accessible, or how would they kind of move around for place to place or on tables or?
Yes, within the spa, normally if you need a wheelchair, you just let us know and we can accommodate you. We get one from room service right away to accommodate you. But other than that, if you're coming in from outside on the cruise on the first day, then that is something that you deal with guest services.
Okay. Yes.
But within the spa, doing a treatment, you need a wheelchair and all that, we make sure we accommodate that for you.
So completely wheelchair accessible,
all ready to go.
Is taken out of your hands and it's put onto theirs, and seems to be working pretty well.
Yeah, we make your experience.
Well, thank you so much, Anne-Marie.
It's such a pleasure.
I had a pleasure walking around with you. Thank you so much for showing us.
It's a pleasure.
Definitely check out some of the ports, guys, here, as well as the spa. They have different discounts. One of the best days to go is on a port day for extra discounts. Yeah. Make sure you guys check out the spa area. Okay.